I feel so honored to be a woman right now.
Hola.
Oh, hi.
Hi.
Look.
Very casual photo bomb.
Hi, Sophia.
Only fools rush. But I can't help falling in love with you.
You're so sweet, so caring.
Shall I
stay? I'm so happy to have you in my life. Thank you for all
that I've been through.
I'm so happy to have you in my life. Thank you for making me happy when I'm
sad, I love you. Falling in love with you.
I am thankful for Sophia because she cares about and loves everybody. And the reason why she inspires me is because when I grow up, I really want to be like her.
Words cannot describe how much I love Sophia. She's an amazing role model, singer, actress, all of the above. She has all my love.
Hi Sophia, I just want to say thank you so much for being such an inspiration to me. You teach me to follow my dreams and really stop working hard. I love you so much and I can't wait to see PLL The Perfectionist Ascended 3 and everything 2019 has for me. I love you so much. See you soon.
Hi Sophia, it's Mandy and I'm here to wish you a happy new year. It's been great to be by your side in 2018, to listen to your new music, to watch your new projects, to see you grow as a person and as an artist. And I'm so, so proud of you. I literally can't wait for 2019.
Hi Sophia, my name is Kelly. I just want to tell you, you inspire me each and every day, and your music is literally everything. I listen to it all the time. I can't wait to see what 2019 has in store for us Carcinators. XOXO, Stunning Car.
I love you, Sophia Carson, because you are the greatest idol in the world. You inspire me, and you inspire me to make me happy every day. That is why I love you so much, and I'm so grateful for you every day. You really mean the world to me, and I'm happy that you are in my life.
Hi Sophia, my name is Tion and I just want to say thank you so much for always inspiring me every day to become a better person. Thank you so much and I love you, for Carcinator friend.
Hi Soph, hope you're having a great day. Don't forget that I love you and I'm thankful for you and so proud of you, of everything you have accomplished. Love you.
You make us feel really important and worth it. Like, you teach us the true importance of being beautiful and the true meaning of beauty. And everything that you teach us, it's just an amazing message. And we are so thankful to have you in our lives. And we hope you have an amazing year. 2019 is going to be your year, for definite. We're so excited to see what this year is to come. Love you.